There were multiple moments and experiences that inspired me to become a doctor. I think it started when I was just a little girl. And as I got older, my dad was a huge advocate for my community. So I kind of want to follow those footsteps and kind of do what I saw him doing. And he's just helping people just out of the goodness of his heart. I could have chosen a lot of paths in science. When I found medicine, I was like, this is it for me. When I first got my white coat, there was this feeling of absolute support and community and being a part of something much bigger than myself. So me working for the community is just a part of who I am and what I was around and who I grew up to be. And it makes me feel absolutely complete when I'm able to do that and able to apply what I've learned to help other people. And I can probably talk on the behalf of my other classmates that they felt the same exact way. And every day that we put it on and we go to doctoring or we go out into the community, we fill our community with this. So to those who donated to the white coat ceremony, thank you. I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart for giving me the ability to work in my community and to serve the people that I've always wanted to serve.